The third point, Mr. Speaker, this issue of delocalization was raising havoc among families, Mr. Speaker, because you find their wife is being posted to Karachuonyo somewhere in the Luo Nyanza, Mr. Speaker, and the husband is posted in somewhere in Wajiru or in Turkana, Mr. Speaker. That in its way was systematically breaking down, Mr. Speaker, on the aspect or on the issue, Mr. Speaker, of the family. Family is the core unit of society, Mr. Speaker.